All right, y'all. It's Alex, a.k.a. Spank My Bootay. I'm here with my man Predator. You have anything to say, man? He said, welcome season two of West TV. We're here at the Hellz Penthouse studio in downtown L.A. Let's see what they're up to. Hey, they got their guard dog. Watch out for their guard dog. Oh. So who's this? Who's this?
Hi, I'm Lanie from Hellz, and you're here checking out my new office in LA. Come in.
Thanks.
You're
welcome. So before we get started around your penthouse, how was a project?
Project was really good. You know, before going to the show, I was really afraid that because of the state of the economy right now, that it would be really slow. But fortunately for us and for a lot of other brands out there, the project was amazing. There was a lot of foot traffic. We had a lot of new buyers come out and check out the line, and they loved it. So it was a success.
All right, now we're about to check out the place. So what do we have here? What you got? What do you have you guys working on?
They're working on a little bit of everything. Here at Hellz, there's always something going on, whether it be creating banners for sites that we sell to or flyers for parties, just a bunch of stuff. So we have Alex here. Alex. Ryan, my graphic designer, also my brother-in-law. Angela over there, she's also a graphic designer. Michelle, say hello. Wow, she turned around to hi. Mink over here doing, I don't know what, I think taking pictures of shoes because we love shoes here. Oh yeah, she is.
Okay. Get a close-up of that.
And Jino. Hey, say hey. He does a lot of the business number stuff. And my man. Bam
Bada.
Like after that. Let's put a heart around that.
The HDIC, head dude in charge.
Okay.
So what do we have over here?
Other than the junk behind me, there's this precious jewel that's standing before me. This is our Rebook shoe, this collaboration that we did with them. That's going to be releasing on Black Friday in November. You got the back saying Hellz, Rebook. And then the front with the contrast laces. And when you flip these down, when the laces are not tied, we have this graphic, which is our Hellz icons blown up really big. So here, it just looks like a little cool abstract design, but in actuality, it's our Hellz icons. And then inside of the shoe on each, so you can't really see it right there, but it says 10 steps ahead of you. So
clever, quite clever.
You're stomping on all the haters. Just kidding.
Right behind you. All right, so now we got some stairs and we have another room. What goes on in here?
Well, on the second floor we have our showroom where we have the new collection as well as past collections. To me, it might be old, but you guys haven't seen it yet, so it's still new for you guys. So let's check it out. Right here is our spring 2010 collection, which is going to be releasing next year.
Saw it here first.
Yes. And I have some pieces from Holiday that I'll be dropping at the end of this year. Here. Over here, I have some pieces that's going to be dropping next week. Here's one of the pieces. It's one of my favorite jackets from the line. It's a biker jacket inspired knit jacket with leather piecing details on the sleeves and the back, and these chunky, lovely buttons. Let's see.
Saw that here first.
Yes, exclusive. This looks like it's stuff you guys have seen already. But
what's all that? The naked ladies back there.
I love naked ladies. Just kidding.
Hey, naked ladies, holler at her.
No. You know, with Hellz, we're very much into female empowerment and being comfortable in your own skin. So a lot of the themes, even from like when we first started Hellz, was always promoting and showing women comfortable in their own skin. And this was a poster that we found when we were in Japan, and I thought it was a poster of just naked chicks, but really on the bottom it says, it's a poster featuring exotic armpits. Which is actually even funnier than having naked chicks. It's like armpits, which is cool.
I see some that aren't shaved.
Yeah, I do too. One of our most highly anticipated collaborations that we have coming out this year is a collaboration I did with my girl Kylie for Miss Wax. We did these Hellz earrings with the bottle, broken bottle, and the Hellz, the OG Hellz logo, and the bar ring.
Ooh.
Gold with the two bottles crossing over.
Ready to knuckle up?
Yep.
When is this expected to drop?
It's gonna be releasing in November. So ladies, cop it. Guys, cop it for your girls. Make them happy.
There's one more floor, guys.
Yes. At the bottom, we have everybody else that hold it down for the team. The second floor, I have the showroom. And then upstairs is where all the magic happens.
Real magic, guys.
Real magic.
She wanted to be a magician. Can you show us a magic trick later?
Yeah, maybe.
Awesome.
I'll levitate for you. Okay, so up here is where Bam and I work. My desk is the cleaner one. Obviously, just kidding, that's messy. But here's where I sit, there's where Bam sits, and then we have rotating friends that come here and like working out of our office. So they sit there whenever they come in.
Who's this down here?
That's Minnie, my newest addition to the family. She likes to pee. And she might do it. Oh, no. No, she won't. Right. Yeah, she's amazing. Up here, I design. We do a lot of the conceptualizing up here. And what am I working on? Let's see.
Let's see what she's working on. She got hit up on AIM. iChat.
Okay, so right now I'm working on some new stuff. I'm gonna zoom really far so you can't see it too closely. But working on a new collection. I need to actually finish that today.
You have deadlines.
I have plenty of deadlines, but who doesn't? Yes, that's it.
All right, so I guess this is it.
This is it. Thank you guys for coming on by, checking out the new spot. Now y'all gotta get the...
She's kicking us out. Bye, Hellz. So we just wrapped it up with Hellz in downtown LA. Just keep in touch with us. Week after week, we're going to be dropping a new video with different brands and different shops. So stay tuned. TheWest.com.
Does it work?
Did
it work? Could you see it?
Try again.
All right, hold on. You ready? And now to end with the magic trick.
No.
It was a good try. It's a good try. David Blaine, you better watch out. David Blaine, she's coming at you. Watch out.